there, it's recording.
Now you gotta go straight. More straight. There you go. That was your tightest corner yet. I would just go down to one of these businesses down here on the right and then turn back because we got that soft tire. Feel that thumping?
Yeah.
That's the flat spot on the soft tire. It'll get round in about 3 miles.
All this reminds me of our wings. I love wings. It's got good power too.
Yep.
That's not good.
That's your soft tire with a flat spot. Yeah, you'll see some businesses up here in a second. About where that red truck is coming out. Well, we can pull in, I think. No, I don't think you can turn around here. I've turned around in there before. It's not easy. You want to go on down to where that red truck is. Yeah, that's a high power. We We could find a couple of better front tires for it, probably. I'd hate for you to take one that's going soft. This is the MT643.
Yeah, what was the other one?
A 545.
Wow, I like this one. All of our Waynes have the
ago when I hauled gasoline in Michigan, we had 42 bias fly tires. So I had 42 flat spots when I took off every morning.
Wow. I bet with a lot of work I can get this bus really nice and clean.
I didn't want to knock a mirror off a brand new bus.
Oh, yeah.
I thought I better start getting up and looking at what I'm doing, at what I'm supposed to be doing, instead of recording your film. You were going about 45 or 50 miles an hour. Doors aren't supposed to work when they're going that fast. But I knew you'd learn that.
Okay, I think I like this one best. I'm gonna get stuck.